Oh, we're starting episode 2. Think we got a fight with a bear today, or dodge him or something like that. I remember. I had to do something with a bear. I mean, I do remember, but yeah, bear with me.
Those mushrooms, they're death caps. I should be able to make a poison.
Sure, mushrooms, you want to get high. Damn, situation like this, and this one want to get high? Yep.
know.
Do they mean by documents?
For a year, I have ridden with an army of Mongols, as envoy from the Order of Trinity. The Khan is a great warlord, despite his heathen ways. Under my influence, I have helped them topple nations, burn cities, and kill princes, all in search of the Prophet. Our slaughter of the Rus was not in vain, for among the spoils we at last found the map. And now, this very morning, after a season in the mountains, we saw buildings rising from a green valley surrounded by ice. We have found Kitesh. I tell the Khan of the riches that will be his, and that alone drives him on. But the real victory will be for God, when we purge the Prophet's lies from the earth, and at last, the divine source will be ours.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days. The false Prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but in the end, they were victorious. I have sealed the tomb as best I can and told the men of the nearby village that the Prophet is at last dead. I left them with a subtle threat that this place should remain hidden. I do not know if the Prophet survived, but I will follow their trail. No one escapes the Order of Trinity.
We have told the people of the Valley City that we will attack at dawn, but we shall advance behind the Karash at moonrise. The captives we kept from the battles in the west will be our shields as we advance. Few survived the long march across the mountains, but those that live will serve their purpose to the Horde. The city sparkles, a gift not yet given. We will take what is ours and march home with our spoils.
Time to go to the cave.
Might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try. I do need to kill animals. Hmm.
to kill more than one bear. I think one bear is going to be enough for this and this. Interesting. Skill point. Brawler.
To rest. So cold, so tired.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Jesus.
Run her down!
They saw my camp. Get an arrow in his face. Destroying my door.
All teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here.
fire was still warm.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find a missing...
Poison arrow.
Ah, shit. Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it. They weren't retreating. This was a feint. They're still out there. Brinker's KIA. Someone's gonna have to cut him down.
Thank you.
almost done.
Heads up, we haven't restored the uplink. Expect interference on all transmissions.
I almost died. Sloppy, sloppy, sloppy. What the hell? Oh my god.
Gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More arriving every minute. Konstantin gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love hearing him speak. Never gets old. I was never much for believing, but it was just words before. This is something more. It's truth. I was broken once. But Trinity is making us whole again, giving us a purpose. A new world awaits. Even those who don't believe will have a part to play.
Is still there. Once you see me die. How much does it take to kill a bear? Be honest.
Out.
Pistol, that bear, wow. Packing that bear.
The Prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are headed, and I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged. The common folk of the Borderlands give him shelter, and I find it curious that none who have aided him will tell me anything of use. Even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats, they stay silent. They die, never betraying what they know. The Prophet has a curious sway over people. All the more reason he must be silenced. Fugitive Prophet has crossed out of the Empire and now turns north. I'm now in unfamiliar territory. The Order of Trinity was clear. I am to pursue the false Prophet and his adherents to the ends of the Earth and wash away his heresy. But I believed I could overtake him months ago. Still, he eludes me. He crosses Khazar land and across the Caucasus Mountains. Here, I'm at a disadvantage. I speak a dozen tongues of the Empire, but in the hinterlands, I'm often left to communicate with little more than a sword. The Prophet, it seems, speaks every language, as if you were born to them.
Cold.
Oh my god, I gotta swim in that freezing water. Woman, I pity you.
An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. Mm-hmm. This was a whistling arrow. Mongol archers would fire these over their enemies to frighten and confuse them. A sort of passport. Whoever held this spoke with the authority of the Mongol Empire. It reads, "By the power of eternal heaven, an order of the Empire, whoever does not show respect will be guilty of an offense."
What the hell? Let's do it. Then let's go kill some rabbits. And after that, we gotta kill. Yeah, we gotta kill rabbits. Lots of rabbits. One rabbit for this one. And. Well. Got four, and five for this. After that, I'm gonna need all eight. I killed 9 rabbits. Oh, what have I done? I clicked it without looking. Enemies kill and knock down from a crafting handle object, you more XP. Craft potion bomb. And safety without damage sustain high present rolled. Our bonus. Take significant less damage. Take less damage from enemy gunfire. Yes, sir.
Thick skinned.
Go back to our first campfire. So on this one, we can go back to that one. But on this one, I'm still missing 3 relics, 1 document, and 3 coin catchers.
So let's go back, people.
Got nothing else to do? You got something to do? I got nothing to do.
Let's go back.
Perfectly silent. Oh. Rabbit. Oh, I miss. Really? I'm terrible at this. Forgive me, I'm using a controller. Taunting me now. You're taunting me now. Yeah. Oh my god. Really? There you go. Is he mocking me? What is it? Do I need a better angle? No, I'm gonna go up there. Listen. playing games with you, Rabbit. I'm sick of playing games with you, Rabbit. I'm gonna catch it all fast and wet. Too bad. Look at that guy.
One of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here? Someone was wearing it when they were killed.
Of course. As I suspected. But that was gonna be easier than this. What a fool. What a fool was that. Thank you. but it's you or me, bro. I don't mean to kill you. I don't want to kill you. The game makes me do it. The game made me do it, bro. It's not something I want to do. It really isn't something I want to do. But it's either you or me. Oh, it's a deer. Headshot. Body shot. Oh, look at him. Fuck it up. Chill. Some document here. Let there be no bears. Poison. Let there be no bear. Let there be no bear. Let there be no bear.
He's passed through the lands of the Rus. I cannot shake the feeling that he's taunting me, waiting until I'm a day's ride away before moving on. I will not be home before the winter, as I hoped. I've stopped at a small village by a glassy lake they called Svetloyar. The prophet spoke here, and now the villagers refuse me lodging. I slept on the banks of the lake, where a young man bearing a crude version prophet's icon tried to kill me as I dozed. I made an example of him, and now the people fix me with the evil eye, spit at me as I pass. I must move on soon. His sickness spreads.
Okay, so Cynic, two relics and three coin catches. Still lost. Thank you.
No way to pull that down yet.
How do I use my gun? Do I even have a gun? Sure, that was useful. Gun. I'm doing this thick stuff. This one done. Let's go.
Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. Must be something up there.
The Maria Adula is trapped. The ice gave way. Her spine snapped in two. No matter. While I hope to wield her cannons against the false prophet, we will continue on foot. I have six of the Order of Trinity's best, and we have been stockpiling food and supplies while the sailors starved. They do not know it yet, but they will give their life for the cause. My men and I will find our way out of these icy caves and continue on foot. Before the ship was swallowed by the ice to the south, we heard music. That will be our first stop. But first I must rest. The cold has sunk into my bones, and I am drowsy. Just a little sleep.
Back up.
Not to find out what's up there. So much wealth with them.
Bro, why do you plan to take the whole thing? I mean, take as much as you can.
It's done. We'll die here. Thanks to Corraldus and the madness of the Order of Trinity. My ship will never see water again. We entered the glacial sea too far into the winter. Would have been turned back, but Corraldus would not abandon this lost prophet. He and his dead-eyed warriors seized control. He forced the ship through shallow tributaries until we could go no further. Then he made my crew construct sled runners, and the bastard forced us to tow the ship over land. It was death and excommunication to deny him. But it was death either way. I will make sure he dies here, with us. I've always kept a little poison at the ready, in case the ship was taken. Now, it has another use.
The archery techniques of the foes of the Byzantine Empire. Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful. This portrait has been defaced. It looks like it was depicting the prophet. They must have had to hide their faith. Thank you.
didn't go up because she didn't want to go up. It's all about herself.
The madman continues on. I do not know what drives him. We pass through frozen mountains at the edge of the world as people are dying. Every day I pass graves or bodies left along the faint trail. I have grown thin and hard. But I am close now. My horse is dead. The mare that had been with me since the campaigns against the Bulgars. I butchered her and carried the meat on my back. But I am so close. I can hear them singing just over the ridge. A joyous sound on the wind. Our prophet will be dead within the week. And I will return to the Order of Trinity, triumphant. Just one more day, and I will be upon him.
Psycho. So, the Order of Trinity has existed for apparently a very long time. Older than you, Lara. More than you can handle. What an astonishing reaction. Chill.
I'm not your enemy.
Chill.
That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
So
days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner.
Never death.
You should leave this place before it's too late. I can't do that. I came here for something important. So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
Wow.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Who?
Batman. I knew it. She was going to do a Batman move. Disappear literally just like that.
So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the Lost City or the Divine Source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out. I'm afraid that whoever they are, they're in grave danger. Let's hope the old proverb about the enemy of my enemy remains true.
Talking about the enemy of my enemy is my friend. That a thing? Do we really want to go down there? Yes. Do we have to go down there? Yes. But for now, let's end this episode here. And Lara. This is it, Lara. Safe game. Obviously, a new slot. Alright. Alrighty, good people. Exit. I'll catch with you later. See you back in another episode of Tomb Raider. Actually, the rise of the Tomb Raider. I'll be seeing you guys. Peace.